Hi, I'm Dr. Sharon Kalaso-Dias, Consultant and Head of Department of Dentistry, Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. Advantages of dental implants over bridges. Now, dental implants are standalone structures. They take support only from the bone. There is no modification of any of the existing teeth. In a bridge, the tooth in front and the tooth behind are usually ground down and filed down to make the bridge. So in time, if the patient should lose those teeth for whatever reason, gum disease or decay, the patient loses the entire bridge and a larger bridge has to be made, that is involving more teeth, taking support of more teeth and replacing more teeth. In that respect, I would say that an implant is much better because it stands alone. Implants rarely need to be replaced. They are almost lifelong if they are well cared for. Hence, implants are considered much better than bridges if the oral condition is evaluated correctly and the patient is a good candidate for dental implants. The great thing about dental implants is that you may soon forget that they are in your mouth. That is how natural they feel.